right underneath us. I'm tuna. I got a tuna. Tuna on. Tuna on. Tuna on.
All right.
Come on, Brian.
Brian.
Got him hooked.
Woohoo!
Yep, bring those in.
I'm working on it.
He's coming around, Roy. You might want to keep that motor running, too. He's coming around back.
Do you want me to shut the motor off?
No.
Yeah, hold on, shut it off.
Good question. I was trying to check that a little while back. I never saw it too long.
What's your line, Roy?
Yeah, I think it's supposed to be,
I'm bringing it.
That's 355.
In tuna, people.
4:30-ish. Before that, I think.
How long does it take to reel one in?
Watch out
for you.
Yeah, depending on what you're doing.
Almost set.
Coming up?
Yep.
Yep. Good tension. Lots of tension. Lots of tension.
I got lots of tension on him.
Really work them. Fucking make them take you down, you know?
I can't even budge a point.
All right.
I'm just going to try and weigh them out.
Actually, that's right. That's what Sean said, right? They're going to do what they want to do for a while.
This is so exciting.
You're doing whatever you want to do. Keep it dragging just right.
Yep, you can get anything. Always get it if you can. Set tight. There you go. In maneuver. That's it. That's it.
I gotta make sure you didn't pull me off the fucking boat.
This is the gasher.
Okay.
Oh, I fucking broke it.
You broke it? No! How?
That was my knot, I guess.
You see the end of it.